Sitaphal season is here and this is a really fun way of enjoying it at home. Let's make this Sitaphal smoothie slash milkshake. Add the pulp of the Sitaphal to a small blender jar and pulse it a few times. This is a great hack to de-seed the Sitaphal. Remove all the seeds and add the pulp of the Sitaphal to a blender jar along with the yogurt, a frozen banana, some honey, ice and milk. Blend it till it's smooth, garnish with some chocolate shavings and enjoy.